show you the condominiums available. There are basically four types of condominiums that are studio, one bedroom and one bathroom, two bedrooms and one bathroom, two bedroom and two bathrooms. So today I would like to take you to one of the condominium that is two bedroom and two bathrooms. As soon as you enter, you can see that there is a cupboard for keeping your shoes and your slippers. Right next to it is a mini kitchen where you can see that there is also a refrigerator with oven available here and where you can cook your own meal. Attached to it is a very beautiful dining table. As you can see that this is a two bedroom available, so I think that it is better for your mini vacation when you come with your friends or family. Right next to it is a bathroom for your personal use, and inside it washing machine available as well, and there is also a bus living room available where you and your friend can relax and have a good time together. And you also, let's take a look at the first bedroom where you have a very vast bed and comfortable couch for your personal use where you can read and listen to music and have a personal space to yourself. And you can see that this is a very fast bedroom, so when you have your family with you, you have two cupboards, so you have your privacy of keeping your own clothes to the cupboard. And there is also a personal use for you, a bathroom available as well. And let's take a look at another room. Inside the second room, you can see that there is also a very comfortable bed, and attached to it is a vast balcony which connects to the living room. Let's take a look at the living room, please. Since you can see that it is a very vast living room and a very vast balcony, I think it is good for those people who love to do exercise and yoga. Today I would like